I won't write you a love song. No, I won't write you a love song. I fell in love with a girl. How cliche. We met when I was just 17. She was 18. I know that makes a big difference in writing these days. But making me self-aware makes it sound cooler to say. She's never been with a boy. That's hearsay. She doesn't even know my last name. But it's okay. Or maybe I should sing about how she saw me first. But that wouldn't sound as cool as lying right through my shirt. I'd write you a love song, but say nothing new. They're all overdone, and we both know they're not true. It's the same old, same old, same old things. Fairies and unicorns, diamond rings. So I won't write you a love song. No, I won't write you a love song.
Tell me more, tell me more.
She wanted knocking off her feet, but I'm a nice guy. Took me out for a week to ask her out, and I don't know why. I thought I could be that guy. I don't wanna kill the mood. Don't know how to tell you, but I got your name tattooed.
What? Stop. Wait.
Now I'm confused. I thought that's what you wanted. Now my chorus is screwed. I'd write you a love song, but say nothing new. They're all overdone, and we both know they're not true. It's the same.